Det skal på den ene. Pretty big, I don't want it.
Interest. You're welcome.
Past Ebrius sold me out for a paltry fee. I'm not a novel attraction to balk at. As far as I'm concerned, thou art just another cursed fool, seeking to bother a god. The door was locked for a reason. I am McCloyve, god of medicine and drink, sorely lacking in both. And thou'st see fit to interrupt my process. Still here. That sculptor. He is a good man. As good as a drunkard can be, that is. He is damned to the poison, I'm afraid. Though, if thy interest can be I may offer thee a rare artifact from the old world. He may enjoy such novelty, and thou might enjoy such painless discovery. For a good amount of souls, of course. Thou may only purchase one drink, however. I must hold the rest. Forgiveness is not divine. Divinity rests in purifying sin. Forgiveness and mercy are tools to tolerate the dark. Such sickness I cannot abide. I shall not abide. Forgive my manners. I don't receive much company. I have sacrificed a lot for the sake of the righteous path. When the fire first faded, the mighty Lord Gwyn knew it would not last forever. I did what had to be done. The first fire keepers went on to become Estus flasks for noble undead. I do not regret what I have done, so long as the legacy of the undead's duty is preserved. The secret to a good tonic, medicine, or spirit, is numbness. Numbness to hide the pain. Though the pain may fall away sooner than a memory, the root of suffering never really goes away. Forgiveness, it fucks. Give the drunkard my greetings.
So, I take it you've met with him, yes? My patron deity. May the gods bless whatever foul things you wily undead may brew. This is a truly aged wine, tapped from the remnants of a stone tree by McCloyve himself. Do you understand its value? This wine came to be at the inception of the Age of Fire, To drink of it will be to drink the history of our world. This must be the taste of victory of the First War.
Nobody ever bothers me. You're welcome to come back.
Still here. I have when the don't wait.
Emissary, I see thou hast found an Estus shard, if thou wish it. I can increase the capacity of thy undead flask. Farewell, emissary.
Oh, you again. Thank you for defeating that awful brute. With effort, I may be able to pull this place together. To access the crypt, you must awaken Obidiah so that he may open the path for you. A loud enough noise should dampen his focus long enough for an audience, such as the five ritual bells. Oh, emissaire, even in death, does the High Lord do not disturb? Go on, emissary. Only one bell remains. Go on. Satisfied.
is one. Pretty big. Pretty be careful.
Emissary, if thou...
I can see you've been a fair without briefs.
Interested in wares? Ah, red wine. Smell it first. Let it breathe the open air. When you drink it, try to taste all the nuances. Karthus was a land of conquered nations. They built their majesty off the backs of worlds that didn't ask for pain and suffering. When you taste this wine, as red as blood, and sweeter than a kiss, think of how many had to have died for this bottle to be. Perhaps then, the wine will turn black for you too. You're welcome to...